Do it here, and you showed it to me, and that was seriously? Are you crazy? And I'm really proud of this because this has been a real work, and it's Afro-Cuban rhythms and triplets and a whole bunch of stuff going on that is just terrific. And the saxophone's fingers are well warmed up to work through. I'm just giving them some time to save some of their chops. How are you doing, trumpets? Good? All right, good, because this is big. So I hope you enjoy this. At the end of this, I just want to thank all our volunteers, all the chaperones, etc., that come in and work with us and do their job, because they do an amazing job. So thank you very much. This is Oclupaca. Sorry, Duke Ellington, too. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, so solo, we gotta get all the solos in here. So first of all, Jermaine on trombone, awesome. Mark Buco on guitar, that was awesome. Every time he plays it, he does it different way. Is Mark's dad here tonight?
Mark's my brother!
Not as good as dad. Is dad here? Is your dad not here? Okay, so you actually got to hear him this year. I made sure he turned it up high enough, right? Because every time the guitar plays, we never hear. Henry, on saxophone. And I hope you heard it, but the guy who got me to do this piece seriously, and he's you won at. When we were at the Vision Jazz Festival, you won for best, what was it?
Bass.
Upright bass player. And yes. And I think improvisation too. And that was Ravindu. It was awesome. And I just want to say, this group, we had several adjudicators at the Envision Jazz, but we had a lot of really good compliments. One that was the best one was from Jody Prosnick, and that's the one to me. That's the sort of standard. And she just gave these guys excellent across the board, and I was really thrilled with that. And she's going to come and work with us in October next year, so that's terrific. So that is...